大家好，欢迎来到我的频道，我叫沈明李佩恩。今天我有一个非常非常非常非常精彩的公告想要宣布给大家，那就是我要开始一个新的系列，叫做跟佩恩学中文。这个系列我已经计划了非常久，在我的头脑里计划了很久，想了很久，我终于下定决心要开始这个系列，我非常的兴奋，非常的开心。That's right, you heard it right. I'm gonna be starting a brand new series over here on my channel, which is called Mandarin with Charmaine. So this series, we will be learning Mandarin with me. We will be practicing Mandarin with me, where I'll be using songs, TV shows, videos, movies, word on the street, whatever.Okay, we will be using anything. All these things I have used in my everyday life ever since a young age. So I know that this is very effective because I have tried it on my friends on a day-to-day basis. I kind of teach them Mandarin through like songs or on Instagram if someone comments something on a Taiwanese celebrity's post.And they ask me, what does this mean? I will teach them the meaning of it. Yep, so that's how I'm gonna be practicing and teaching Mandarin with you. I'm very excited about this. Like, I've been planning so long for it, but I just didn't have the confidence to do it. But you know what? Let's just do it, okay? Let's just do it. Gotta get some confidence in my system, okay? So why am I so excited about this series is becauseChinese has always been kind of what I love to speak ever since a young age, but that passion kind of died down when I was about 16 years old to maybe 21 years old. But the passion came back, and I know that it is very, very, very important in the society these days.So if you're interested to learn Mandarin or learn Chinese, then do remember to stay tuned and subscribe to this channel, because the first video for this series will be out next week. So I'm very, very, very excited. So on this series, I'll also be putting in like Taiwanese Chinese, Singapore's Chinese, and mainland China's Chinese.So you can compare it for yourself and you can decide which to choose, or you can even see the differences between all three languages, okay, not all three languages, all three countries, and between the Chinese language. So we're gonna be learning slangs, vocabulary, maybe some grammar as well. 那让我先给你们一个小例子或者一个 sneak peek.我会怎么教你们中文 So I'll play a song, and the singer will sing one line, and then we will repeat without reading the word first. So for example, okay, this song called 童话 In English, it means a fairy tale or children's story. So you can actually check the dictionary for this. Anyway, this song so famous since a young age.Repeat. 我愿变成童话里。 Okay, let's try that again, okay? 我愿变成童话里。 Repeat. 我愿变成童话里。 So this, 我愿变成童话里。 From this one sentence, we can learn 我 is the subject. 愿It means 愿意, willing, but they shorten it most of the times. Even in the language, they will shorten, like for example, 如果, they will just say 若. So it's 我愿变成, 变成 means become or change. So 我愿变成童话里. 童话 means children's story or fairy tale.Li means inside. This whole sentence means that if I was willing to become what's inside the fairy tale. And then you will move on to the next line. 你爱的那颗天使 你爱的那个天使。You, I, love, 的天使。The angel that you loved. So if you put these two sentences together, it means that if I was only willing to be in that fairy tale where I am the angel that you loved. Yeah, so look, we can learn so many words, so many vocabularies from just two lines in this famous song. If you are interested to learn more about Chinese or Mandarin or like Taiwan, Singapore, then do subscribe to this channel so that we can learn together. 对了，就这样了。那如果你想要进步一下你的中文或者想要学一下中文，你可以按一下我的订阅。我们就下个影片再见咯，拜拜。